Sorry for the audio lag last episode. But welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination Universe.
Since the Ultra Instinct Mystery Incorporated lost, let's go to the Elimination Center.
Hello. I am Blue from the Indianapolis Colts. I am gonna be your prize hander for today. So anyways, I got 11 Indianapolis Colts jerseys. If you don't get one, you are eliminated. Now on to the prize votes. Star-Lord. At 5 votes. Wins the prize. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 will now exist in the near future. Now on to the elimination votes. Claptrap. At 3 votes. You are eliminated.
Oh no. I am eliminated. I have failed the Borderlands universe.
Do you remember the Dragon Ball Fusion Generator website? Because today's challenge is based on that, and we are gonna have a special guest be the host of this challenge.
He is a native from Denmark. And his name is Hans the Archin. He is gonna arrive in a spaceship at any moment.
Look. Here he comes now. Good luck, contestants, with this guest host. He's gonna take good care of you all.
No two drop off this day too.
It's time to take over the world. Ha 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 ha.
No, it's time to go down to the contestants. Hello, I am Hans the Archin, the famous Dragon Ball Fusion sculptor from Denmark.
Wait, is that a bootleg go-getter?
No, it is no day bootleg or guitar This is my creation, Gota. He is the fusion when Goku and Vegeta swapped på deres. Instead of becoming Vegito, they become Gota.
Wow. That is creative, but what is today's challenge?
I am glad you asked. Today's Selene is to mark the best fusion status. You will be scored from 0 to 10 points. The team with the most points wins.
Wow. That is pretty neat. But there's a problem. How do we build the fusions with no materials and tools?
It is easy. I have this hookbox of fusion parts. You can find parts from any character you want. So only as your creativity. No start building. Med BTR team win. Byd hvad y? The tools are in your sculpting stations.
This fusion is gonna be rad, I can taste it. It's hammer time.
Yeah, it's torching time. Oh, that's hot. That's hot. Some folks are born made
to wave the flag. Ooh, they're red. Oh my god, my hand air.
Right? The sculpture is going smooth. Now to add some color to it. Ooh, that point the cannon at you.
No. It ain't me. Oh no. I have no idea what to make. Oh, I know. I am just gonna make Rick when we're fooling on this patch. And make Kanye speak. What can possibly go wrong? This is a foolproof plan. Ha 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 ha.
Arigt contestants. Show me your fusion sculptures.
Here you go, Hans, because I am a demon. Here is my recreation of Satan himself. He is a fusion between the Devilman and Frost.
That looks pretty cool, Alastor. Your sculpture gets an 8 out of 10. WHO1 2 Go Next.
Hey Hans. Since I am the brother of Vegeta, I have made my brother the new king of the Saiyans. Introducing King Vegeta the Second.
Amazing job, Tabli. That sculpture actually looks like him in the future. You get a 10 out of 10.
Wow. Thank you. It's been an honor.
Alright, Hans. I used my Brotherhood of Shadow Magic and the amulet to make this sculpture. It is cell as a yeti in the mountains.
Pretty good. What a unique idea. Your sculpture gets a 6 out of 10.
Here is my recreation of the Incredible Hulk. I hope you like it.
Look fully for you. I don't like it. Your sculpture gets a 9 out of 10.
Hey Hans. I have made this Goku from an alternate dimension. He is extremely cool looking.
Star-Lord. He is very cool looking. And he is very powerful. You get a 10 out of 10.
Hans. I have created Majin Pepsi Man. Because Pepsi Man is extremely creepy and evil. And he turns everything including people into Pepsi.
Good job, little fort. Pepsi Man is the most creepiest mascot that is sunlysen in Japanese Pepsi commercials. You get an 8 out of 10.
Look at this Hans the Arden. It's Easter Bunny Mira. Is it good?
Kakuin. Your sculpture is so cool looking. You get a 4 out of 10.
Oh well. At least it's worth it for the broken hand.
Leopold. I have no words for this thing. I think I am gonna be sick. Your sculpture gets a 4 out of 10.
Mann, mach das! Ich will an die Tournament spielen!
Well, I think this is gonna go downhill from here.
Introducing the ultimate intelligent wolf. He is so intelligent that his brain is sticking out of his skull.
Übe. It is going downhill from here. Yanimba. You get a 2 out of 10.
Whatever. The ultimate intelligent wolf is too smart for insults like that to work on him.
Introducing. The end of all creation, death, life, existence and non-existence.
No words. No context. 2 ulu. 1 out of 10.
Oh man. I should have actually tried instead of making this thing.
Hans. My sculpture is ready. This is Communist Riku. He is regular Riku. But he is communist.
This is a whole new level of terrible that I am seeing. Is this what being furious feels like? Squidward. Is. So. Scraed. Squidward. Hov dig ydmakket lasjest skulptur out of pussy blue evarione. That's it. You get a 0 out of 10.
Oh no. Please. I am sorry. I just have 0 ideas for my sculpture.
I don't take car. As for that. I am gonna beat you up. That's what you get for making a lassie sculpture. So a ny vers. WHO is next 2 show a metaille sculpture. Okay contestants. IT spin von Wille IT last test. Put the selene is over. The regular hosts are gonna return to tell what teams win so er losses. And I am gonna bring Tasse sculptures at have 5 OR more points including Myon Bak 2 Copenhagen. God by Everyone.
The Living Planets wins. The Radio Demons are okay and the Ultra Instinct Mystery Inc. is up for elimination once again.
And because Squidward has the laziest sculpture, he will get 3 penalties the next time he is up for elimination.
Vote for who to be eliminated and vote for who to win the prize.